Yo, what up? Welcome to Spontaneous Sundays with AllOne. That's me. Thanks for joining me. This is episode 139. These are beats by Crack Moses from his beat tape, Dumb. I will link it below. As always, this is just a little bit of freestyling. No edits, warts and all. Just getting open. Warts and all. I do it for the sport of it. I'm interested in my performances. I'm trying not to make myself too self-important yet. I'm just wondering what portends your success. And so I open up yet another door to this. And then I hope that it will let endorphins in. I adore it since I adorned this with all of my thoughts and scripts. And so I try to get it out like Leviathan. Hey, now who is raising up the Kraken? So let's get it cracking. You just wonder what has happened. I'm in a cafe and the poets have been snapping, a bunch of bohemians, and yo, bro, he is a behemoth when he has been stepping to it, it's crazy, the moment that I have made it, you know that it is amazing, it's strangely morphing and metamorphing and transmogrifying, while I'm modifying all of this, it's not like I am conscious pilot, but I have put this god to silence, but I have never got to silence, I am not one for unlawful or even lawful violence, but you've gotta try it, I have lionized myself when I have got to write it. Put it down on a pen and a loose leaf, but who speaks? It's only AllOne, aka Bruce P. Who's he? Well, he's stepping to a session and everyone gets to check in it. Wonder who he is then, it's just a bunch of heads coming off and he defenestrates it because it's out the window with all of your lowest traits. And I am a tradesman, no, I'm laboring out. I'm trying to get into the booth and let this super shit out. Yeah, I never don a cape, but for a second you can see that I am this Adonis, man. Yeah, why? Because it's beautiful, everything that I have shown up with. It's just a not a profile pic. You can never profile this. You can write a biopic of this, but this is some bionic shit. I'm sonic with it, hedgehog when I'm all exquisite. Yeah, because I'm curling up in a ball and I'm feeling fast as it. Who can even see it? I'm an advocate for an ass kicking of all the standards when I try to elevate the ceiling of it, feeling it, wondering if I'm healing with the music that I'm making. Is it appealing? I don't care, but I'm peeling skin off of myself and making it raw, taking it off for a second. This is just nudity in a new way. I'm a novelty. No, I'm not. I'm actually just the audience. I'm an oddity. I am just the odyssey. Going through it, how odd is it to see? I'm ADD plus apostrophes. Why? Because there's ownership and yet I get possesses. And if you think about it, well then Osho said it. Let me show you lessons. Like I said, I punch and weave and go through and I sew it through a session. For a second, you can catch it in a fucking record when I recorded it. Watch. And according to him, he could probably get the mic cord and then perform. It's the shit. I'm sort of existence. No, I'm sporting it. Watch as I'm wondering what the sport is. When I stick a fork in it, check if it's done. Put the wet finger up and wonder what way the wind is woven. But I can say, and here I am, I'm wondering if it's the right of way. This is not the thing I write today, but I can find it strange. It's the god of winds. Watch as I'm watching move the flag that I have stopped into this. Cause I stuck a flag in the ground and that ground was groundbreaking. Happy to show you what it is. It's just another album I'm making. And I'm glad that you were here to watch it. Watch the ego explode. But that's not what he normally do, so maybe he should scale it back. Crack Moses beats were so dope. Rest in peace to Bender. A flight distance. Yeah, he writes with this ability to make it so incredible. I can't believe that we can even quite witness what was doing it. Make me feel witless. Just watching it. When my skin gets goose pimples and goosebumps like R.L. Stein. Here I am, looking at all these books and line up spines. Kinda like a bookshelf is. And so I look at my friends and I look selfish. Because I'm surrounded by people that are degenerates, but also they are generous and they just giving up. They are geniuses and I am so happy to be in a scene like this. And so I'm really happy to all these queens and kings. And it's grateful, I feel like my name is Stephen King. Because I'm writing and it's horrifying. I know that here I am, I'm trying to make it all make sense. But I'm not sure because I'm Michael Crichton. Because it's thrilling and it's science fiction. But I have arisen from a place like I am a griffin. No, I am a phoenix and I can do it whether or not you guys guys believe it. And I'm not Jesus, although I used to have the long hair. Watch what's going on there. Look at my beard, there's something wrong there. Why? Because it is all patchy. But I am cut from a different cloth. I come through like I am an Apache. I'm like a cop, I'm dropping down, trying to give people out the red crosses. But not crosses like gravestones, maybe just a red cross thing. So I can help you, give you safe home. I hope you're safe homes. Hope you all have sanctum. Hope you have somewhere and people that you thank them. Show some gratitude and be happy for what you have. And if not, well then reach out and write a new paragraph. And maybe we can all have a laugh and we get together and we make something, because we all are tethered. Watch it. Like I said, I'm cut from a different cloth. We're all part of the quilt. And I'm not here to show you what my guilt is. I'm trying to move away, not from the guilt trip, but to take you on a visit. And maybe we can clean up what the filth is. Woo! Oh man, freestyling's so fun. Thank you for watching. Please hit the subscribe button, that bell up at the top will let you know when I release new things. Every week I release one of these. And sometimes there's guests, guest producers, guest MCs, singers, instrumentalists, etc. Again, check out Crack Moses' music, as well as Flight Distance that I mentioned. Bender is one of my favorite writers and rappers and battlers in hip-hop of all time. So he's part of that group. And I'll provide a link to his music as well. So make sure y'all take care of yourselves. Keep creating, keep making art, keep sharing and being good to each other. Thanks for watching. Much love.